Is it not I'm like constantly hitting enemies in the wrong position in this level? There's mini Mario. He's busy. He what's going on with me around here in this case though. My God. Yes. Finally. Let me tell you, this one took way too long. That one took ages, actually, though. But we're saving it anyway, though, because... But hey, at least we completed it. And I want to... And I want to be honest with you. And actually, it took like... several attempts to actually... just... to simply complete by 100%. Oh my God. Yes. Whew. Wait. What's with that warp pipe over there? It seems like it seems something I want to say, like, hopefully they might remember something. Now I know, though. Well, that's why there's a warp pipe right there. Oh boy. Oh my God. Looks like there are more star points. Never mind. I found a mushroom house. In any case, though, I will. All I can say is I'm just hoping everything goes well for me. In this case, though. Really? Come on, man. Why? What? Phew! Oh my God, I can't believe I got something. And, you know, there's something I could call it, I guess, like a final moment type of thingy, though? Or not, but in the case, though. Look at Lemmy! Really? That doesn't seem to be easy on me in this case, so I can say that much. I should have wall jumped, but I didn't. Why does this have to be so hard on me? Again. Okay, though. Oh, wait. How many star coins have I collected in this case, though? Oh my god. I cannot believe I've literally collected every single star coin in the whole game.